Happy Bob. Can't you see what they've done? They needed a pawn, and clearly you were the one. They took away your clowny clothes, your floppy shoes and big red nose. Just look around. How could you say this is fun? Since you were born, they decided your fate. From the style of your car, down to the foods that you ate. I know it seems they gave a lot, but I'm telling you it's part of a plot. A plot that you can stop. Stop it before it's too late.
You hear what he's been spreading? The lies that he's been telling? I know what this is heading.
Towards turning you against them.
To resent us.
Every sinner.
As a chance.
Who are the villains?
Yeah, don't you be forgetting. It was you, Flappy Bob.
Yeah, you were the one.
We protected
and respected.
As though you were our son.
And now you're in the middle.
You can fiddle with this riddle.
Or you can sign this bill and trust us.
That your wishes will be done.
Where's the fun?
Who should I turn to?
Where's the fun?
How can I learn who?
The one
I can trust to tell me what's fun.
Where is the fun?
Why should I trust you?
He was the one.
You were the one who wanted to shun everything I always thought fun.
Hey, Flappy Bob, can't you see in your heart? There's a role you play, and dude, this just ain't the right part. I know my actions weren't ideal, but how your clowny parents feel about the path we chose, whether or not it was smart. Where is the fun?
Who should I turn to?
Where is the fun?
How can I learn who?
Who is the one?
The one I can trust to tell me what's fun.
Where is the fun?
I'm so conflicted.
But he was the one.
The one who restricted
your vision of fun.
And with this pen I'll sign, but I'm item one.
No!
Maybe you're right, could be a giant mistake. But changing my life's a risk I'm not ready to take. This nose, pants, hair, and shoes, they're all my past and now I choose to wish for